The Minister of Finance, Matia Kasaija, and the Minister of Agriculture, Frank Tumwebaze, appeared before the House's Committee on National Economy to justify government's request to borrow $325 million, approximately 1.232 trillion shillings from the World Bank, to facilitate smart agriculture in the country. Kasaija informed the committee that the total project cost is $354.7 million, and of this, $325 million will be a loan from the World Bank, while $25 million will come as a grant from the same lender.
$325 million and receive a grant of up to special drawing rights of $19.5 million, equivalent to $25 million, from the International Development Association of the World Bank Group to finance the Uganda Climate Smart Agricultural Transformation Project, abbreviated as USSNTDTP.
The two ministers explained that the project targets to benefit 760,000 households and the loan has to be paid within 50 years. Among the projects to be undertaken by this loan include infrastructure for breeder and foundation seed for production and multiplication, which is expected to cost $47.2 million.
The project targets to benefit about 760,000 people, households, translating to 3,900,000 individuals as direct beneficiaries. About 60,000 refugee households are expected to directly benefit from the project, along with 8,000 refugee hosting households.
The Ministry of Agriculture also revealed that the loan will also cater for production, value addition and harvesting storage and post-harvest handling, including cold chain facilities for both perishable and animal drug inputs at $37.2 million. Pests, diseases and vector control at $37.2 million, appropriate irrigation facilities, especially for large-scale farmers, at $62.6 million, and support interventions in the fisheries subsector at $49.7 million, among other activities.
A 3 days joint workshop was held in Jinja and attended by the World Bank, NARO, UNMA, NAGRIC and MAIF. Its purpose was to present the findings of the field visits to MAIF's technical teams in the departments of fisheries, crop, livestock and extension, and review the submissions from the districts. This was done to finalize the project.
However, committee members wondered why the Ministry of Agriculture is seeking funds to construct roads so as to ease access of agriculture products to the market, yet similar activities were undertaken under the Agriculture Cluster Development Project, but the works done were shoddy.
We have issues with such a design, but I see this thing is coming back in this one. I was surprised when I heard all the other wordings. I was waiting for the word road chocks. The minister said it. This was a total failure. Access, market access, and road chocks.
Some people are just trying to create a cash cow to eat money. Why am I saying that? A number of my colleagues have already observed that there's a lot of duplication and lack of coordination in conceiving this project. Mr. Chair, we know Ministry of Works is involved in managing weeds on rivers and lakes, and Ministry of Agriculture is proposing to do the same. The Ministry of Water and Environment is involved in irrigation works, and we have given them money for that, even in form of loans, and the Minister of Agriculture is proposing to do the same.
Report compiled by Fred Kajibi for the News at Parliament.